Here we have the back and the sides. There's little wedges, the wooden wedges. These are you hammer those in, and it stretches the canvas. So in years to come, if the canvas ever starts to need stretching, you can just hammer them in a little bit more, just to keep the surface really tight. I put little pads on here, and that's just to protect the wall and the painting. So it's strung there, and then I've just signed the back as well, so you can just see how the back's finished.